Have you ever met a person who is making millions of dollars long before they can even drive? Well, in today's world, we have so many examples of that. We have so many millionaires out there who are so young that some of them haven't even graduated from high school. We are talking about young people who understand business and how to make money. Wow. The question is, who are these people? Well, today we're going to talk about these people and tell you all about them. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all doing well. In today's video, we are going to cover people between the ages of 15 and 25 who managed to earn millions and billions of dollars all on their own. Aren't you curious? Well, let's dive in. Mark Zuckerberg. Many people forget that the founder of Facebook was a young college student when he became rich. Zuckerberg became a billionaire at the young age of 23 after the social networking site went viral, catching the attention of big investors. Currently, Zuckerberg is worth $84 billion, and he is the 8th richest man at just 35 years old. Evan Spiegel. Evan Thomas Spiegel is an American businessman who's the co-founder and CEO of the American social media business enterprise Snap, Inc., which he created as Snapchat, Inc. The Snapchat co-founder and CEO became a billionaire in 2015 at 25, as the Snapchat stocks reached $1 billion, making him one of the youngest self-made billionaires. Christian Owens of Mac Bundlebox. Christian Owens earned his first million right long after he turned 16. Owens started his first business at age 14 after learning how to design and code the web at high school. After that, he continued to talk to various manufacturers and distributors for the Mac OS X application. Since then, Mac Bundlebox has created millions. Using the Mac Bundlebox, he was able to consult with developers, set up an advertising company, and then provide a simple, affordable Mac application. He also founded Brancher Advertising. Adam Horowitz. At the age of 15, Adam Horowitz was determined to become a millionaire by his 21st birthday. That's why he launched a startup website by the name of Mobile Monopoly. This app teaches users how to make money and lead in the mobile market. Turned out, it was a pretty successful idea. In just 3 days, he managed to make $1.5 million, making him a millionaire long before his 21st birthday. Nick DeLazio. Nick DeLazio created the application Sumly, which works with an automatic summarization algorithm. He started coding at 12, and soon it led to the development of this news app. A few years later, Nick sold Sumly for $30 million, making him one of the youngest entrepreneurs in the world. Sumly became the Yahoo News Digest, and Nick currently works over there. Interestingly, he is also nicknamed Creator of the Year. Nick is also the youngest person in history to receive the highest percentage of art from Hong Kong billionaire Li Ka-shing. Adam Hildreth. Adam has been a millionaire since the age of 16 when he created a youth social networking site called Dubbit Limited. The British-based social network became one of the largest websites for teenagers in the UK and was a huge success on social media pages. Adam also founded Crisp, a company that helps protect children from abuse. In 2004, he was named one of the 20 richest young people in the UK. Real quick, before we move on to our next millionaire, click on the like button, subscribe to the channel, and press the notification bell. This will honestly change your fortune within the next 12 hours. Just try it and see. Robert Ney. Robert Ney turned a short-term sensation through his game application Bubble Ball. He is a self-trained coder, and when Ney was only 14, he wrote 4,000 lines of code to make the game. He made it free to download on Apple, and in about 14 days, more than a million individuals had downloaded it. He procured $2 million in those 14 days. Today, his game has been downloaded more than 16 million times, and Robert keeps on making new applications with his organization, Ney Games. Farad Asidwala. Farad is one of the youngest entrepreneurs across the world. At the age of 16, this young boy founded Rocksta Media, a marketing agency with just $10 from his parents. Since then, his company has grown exponentially, and Farad has become a millionaire. You may have heard of his company or heard about his story from one of his TED Talks. With that said, that's all we have for you guys. Whose story do you find the most inspirational? Tell us in the comments below. Thanks for joining us for this video, and we hope to see you next time. Goodbye.